Hi, I'm Natasha Hakim. I teach 7th and 8th grade science here at BP's junior high school.
So what's my number of neutrons gonna be?
So originally I was not gonna be a teacher. I really feel like teaching found me.
Can you see my screen, Emily?
I went to school to be a doctor. I decided to switch majors and pursue science teaching. Through the Noyce Scholars Foundation, I got to go into a bunch of classrooms and experience what it was like to interact with kids, and I absolutely fell in love with teaching.
Let's draw three of them.
Something people may not know about me is that I love research. I love biochemistry as well as genetics. So that is one of my goals as a teacher, is to bring real life experiences from the field into the classroom.
How many electrons in each shell?
The best thing about teaching at Broadalbin-Perth is the community. I love the students. I love all the energy and excitement that they have for learning. Coming in each day is really something I look forward to.